Well, hello there, my fine ladies and gentlemen. I must have to explain something to you in order for you to understand what's going on. Today's date is October the 21st, 2025. As you can see, the fads have changed big time. Understand that somewhere between 2020 and 25, there was a paradox. In the last 2 years, there hasn't been a clock that's ticked. There hasn't been anything in motion. But what we have got is advanced technology. And by this advanced technology, we have programs where we can go to bed every night and put chips, not chips, but we can put pedicles on our sides of our head and video what we dream and put it on the cell phones. In this episode of Doppelganger, I will reveal to you a dream that I had about a week ago, of 2025, June the 14th, on my birthday. This dream, ladies and gentlemen, is vivid.
Le Seigneur est avec vous. Vous êtes bénie en toutes les femmes. Je vous salue Marie, pleine de grâce. Le Seigneur est avec vous. Vous êtes bénie en toutes les femmes. Je vous salue Marie, pleine de grâce.
Mark.
Le Seigneur est avec vous. Vous êtes bénie en toutes les femmes. Je vous salue Marie, pleine de grâce.
Where is everybody?
I don't know. But the locusts, they are everywhere.
Wow. Even though I remember that night vaguely, that dream felt like it was 2 hours long. But Dr. Alex Espinoza of the State of California of the Head Department said I had only dreamed for over about 2 minutes and some odd seconds. Maybe we'll understand more of what's going on. Only things like this can happen in the Doppelganger. It's also been said, as how far as you go is the outer limits. Create your own logical extensions and remember what is eerie is what is normal. Welcome to 2025. Break your dream. Doi mai Sisyphos. Bentiain darvi. Bunzinai stentimos. Break your reality. Dunjivai. Stentimos, break your reality. Dunjinbai, stentimos, Andre Bianchu, Dunjimai, Duishimos, break your reality. Gotta go now. The Doppelganger is indeed here.
Thank you.
Noted that Dr. Simmons. Hello. And welcome to another episode of That's All, folks. This episode of the Doppelganger, you understand. In this episode of the Doppelganger, you understand that there's a couple things that you've got to do. One, do not watch the show if you're over 45 years old. In this episode of the Doppelganger, you take. Welcome to the year 2225. You can see the dresses as dresses. Who would think it'd be funny? Mecca Kalikimaka is the Hawaiian's way.